St. John's Fire District says it is responding to a rollover crash involving an electrical pole on John's Island. This happened at the intersection of River Road and Starfish Drive, which has since been closed off. The Charleston County Sheriff's Office says Berkeley Electric is now on the scene replacing that pole. We have not yet learned if any of the car's passengers were hurt in the crash.